Earlier today, the commission's delegation had a meeting with the hospital management, the acting CEO, Dr. Hank, and his contingent made a presentation to the commission. In that presentation, they do acknowledge that 9 babies died as a result of the outbreak, but it was not a bacterial outbreak. And the causes are still to be determined, are still yet to be determined. They roped in an investigation team from the National Institute of Communicable Diseases. And their report is that they can't find what is the actual cause of the deaths of the babies. They lamented the fact that the hospital has not been able to fill some of its positions, so they have a high vacancy rate, there are staff shortages, there is lack of equipment, the hospital was commissioned in 1943, and today it has not been expanded, so they are not coping with the huge influx of patients from neighboring suburbs and townships. They are also experiencing challenges with regard to the procurement processes and the moratorium of filling of positions. The tender system, some of the equipment that they're getting is of poor quality, notwithstanding the specifications that they sent to the national department and the provincial government department. And the babies that died, according to the hospital, is 90% of the cases of the babies that died, 90% of them were premature babies. Mm. And there's also a high influx of people from neighboring countries who are undocumented, who use this facility. So we have decided as the Human Rights Commission to commence with the subpoena process to subpoena the MEC of Health in Gauteng and the head of department, Professor Lukel. We would like to find out from them what are they going to do with the lamentable state of hospitals in Gauteng. We've been to several hospitals thus far.